laboured start from Tebogo there. Long stride, you'd expect a short start, stuttering stride to get yourself up to speed. But Tebogo will lead the race as we head through to the straight. Joshua Hartman going well on lane three. Pambule's got some work to do here. He's almost limping for me, the Liberian in the middle. Looks very laboured. But it is a win for Letsile Tebogo of Botswana. 20.21, it's not that fast. He's, oh, look, and he's just kept going.